Hey guys, I will show you four different warm-up drills. I usually do them all four in sequence for anything between 10 and 15 reps of each, doing two, maybe three rounds before you do the strength work.
Number one.
Fingers back, weight on the heel of the palm. Rock back, hold for a second, come to the forward position, back again. So the backward position is where we get that active stretch. Number two. Hands are sit down. Same exact thing. You rock backwards, go forward. Hold for a second in the stretch. Number three. Fingers pointed straight. Rock forward to stretch. Rock back to deload it. Number four. Hands sideways. Rock side to side. Alright, those are the four warm-up drills